may actually be allergic to a key component of the tablet.
Channel 11's Lisa Sylvester tells us doctors are seeing more and more of this. Lisa?
Hi, guys. What we are talking about is the outside casing of the iPad. And an interesting study was recently done that shows that the iPad may be increasing nickel exposure in children.
Here's the metal. You can see the metal casing.
You might not have known this, but nickel allergies are quite common, and that iPad that you use may contain the metal. A study in the journal Pediatrics reports of the case of an 11-year-old boy who had an itchy body rash that just wasn't going away.
They ended up suspecting an allergy to nickel on this child because of how much he used his iPad, and his iPad had a metal case.
They put two and two together.
When they told the patient to eliminate the nickel by sort of covering that up with either a plastic case or some duct tape to avoid having the nickel casing of the iPad directly touch his skin, his atypical rash improved completely.
Dr. Robin Garris, chief of pediatric dermatology surgery at Children's Hospital in Pittsburgh, says there's a lot that doctors and the public can learn from this study. She says it's not just electronic devices that contain nickel. Earrings and the snaps of some pairs of jeans can also irritate the skin.
It's not really a life-threatening subject we're talking about here. If it turns out you're allergic to nickel and you're having problems with your electronic devices case, whether it be an iPod or another company, the simple fix is to put something over that.
Now, Apple didn't have a comment on this specific study, but in case you're wondering, a simple skin test can confirm if you are allergic to nickel. And if you suspect earrings or jean snaps have nickel in them, just stop using them. And for your electronic device that we were talking about, you can just get some kind of a cover for that.